You can have political democracy, but if you don't have economic democracy, if there's terrible inequality between the people who have a lot of money and the people who don't, then there's no democracy. And we started this organization in California, which is a huge state, and we needed money, and it was a recession. So I started the Jane Fonda workout in order to fund the campaign for economic democracy.